the book of Deuteronomy. That doctrinal declaration comes in the sixth chapter of this book of Deuteronomy. At verse 4, it is known as the Shema, the S-H-E-M-A, found in Deuteronomy chapter 6 at verse 4, where Moses